Now, you might have heard of short man syndrome before, perhaps Napoleon complex. Well, according to a university in Poland, shorter people could have more narcissistic and sociopathic tendencies.
Yeah, the scientists, they claim shorter men cannot be physically formidable, so become psychologically formidable instead. The uni asked a series of questions to over 300 men and women and found that the shorter the man, the more narcissistic he was. Tash, I don't know where to go with this. Have you ever dated a short man? Is this an issue? Are short men narcissistic?
Well, I bet my bottom dollar that Sarah Harris hasn't, because the poor guy would only be looking at her belly button.
Have I?
Because you're beautiful and tall, darling, I would like one day to know what it's like, because I'm a short woman, to walk down, you know, the chip aisle and not have to pole vault to get the cheesels, you know? So, yes, I have, to answer your question, dated shorter men. And I've definitely experienced the short man complex and the compensation for it. Similarly, though, I know plenty of men who are shorter who are wonderful and definitely don't have those qualities.
Do you think it's a complex, or do you just think that people have been fed up with people telling them how they're physically formidable? Yeah, but it would annoy me if someone just kept going, "You're short, you're not this, you're not physically formidable." The bleeding scientist telling you that one. I would say it's probably not narcissism. It's probably frustration and aggression that I think is probably justified if people keep calling them about Napoleon complex.
And the photo they used with the article yesterday a lot was a photo of Tom Holland.
He's
a short king.
He's a kid, isn't he?
And
not anymore.
No, he's like 28.
He's crazy. and he's dating Zendaya. So but just like, put that out there.
But yeah, exactly, because there's a bit of a height difference. But man, who cares about his height? Have you seen him dance? You know, you've seen that guy move.
Yeah,
no one cares.
And furthermore, on the other side of the coin, I just did a quick anecdotal survey, but most of your really famous serial killers, super tall.
Yeah.
So, in actual fact, I'm talking John Wayne Gacy, I'm talking Ted Bundy, I'm talking Ed Kemper. These were super tall, like abnormally tall, and, you know, so that disproves your theory in a way.
Also, when men are tall, that they think that they have to do less to attract women because they've already got the tall, so they try less hard at many things.
Because they're just standing there going, "Look at me, I'm just grabbing stuff from the top shelf."
I'm changing this light bulb with no ladder.
Don't you want it, baby? Off the top shelf? But I'm with you, it's a bit silly. It's a bit silly
Luckily, men don't get offended by things.
Yeah, they never get offended.
No.
Never get offended.
Not sensitive at all.
Never. No. Look, you don't get offended, do you, Hermie? Look at him.
Do you, Hermie?
He's on his tippy toes. We're almost there.